mapeka Nkosi ibe nawe Siyo bonana Nkosi maibuya Hamba buhle mapeka Nkosi ibe nawe Siyo bonana Nkosi maibuya Hamba buhle mapeka Nkosi ibe nawe Siyo bonana Nkosi maibuya
A dark cloud has cast over our city. We are mourning our departed son, Tawanda Mapeka Moyo. An icon, rare brave breed of an artist par excellence. An actor who led from the front, a resolute, committed, gallant artist. Tawanda, a pillar of strength, a true, trusted, committed, gallant artist who contributed immensely and immeasurable to the development of the arts in Zimbabwe. The horrific tragedy robbed the nation of a veteran artist who molded a lot of artists at CI into a formidable and disciplined group that lifted the Zimbabwe flag worldwide. Tawanda Mapeka Moyo, an aptitude actor, singer, and dancer. I recall with admiration, under the directorship and guidance of Simon Mambazopi, he together with the likes of Matthias Zulu, Richard Masu, Tubalenko Sigumete, Prince Zulu, Remsi Kasawaya, Vusumuzi Ngwenya, Anthony Kwarimbo, Nomagugu Sibanda, Nomthandazo Moyo, Priska Mabena, Mavis Moyo, and many others, raised the Zimbabwean flag all over the world. A humble, approachable artist, actor, singer has fallen. May your soul rest in peace. Hamba kahle, mfowethu. Lala ngokuthula, lala ngokuthula.
Siyo bonana, Nkosi maibuya. ye mapeka inkosi ibe nawe siyobonana inkosi mayibu.